should be in a convoy moving his steroids through the city. Take out the signal jammers I just tagged so we can track them down. We could definitely, definitely use the element of surprise in this fight. Let's take out the jammers so we can ambush this guy. Here's the lowdown on Brock Thompson. He's a big ex-boxer that got kicked out of the pros. Once he started juicing so hard, he tore a referee's arm off. After that, he switched to selling knockoff steroids to every bodybuilder in LS. His last batch killed half the front line of the Pounders. All the cops are too terrified to go near him. And that's where we come in.
Plan ourselves a little ambush. Mowing them down head on is always a solid option too. Man, you
take.
You guys wanna rock with Brock?
Once I get out, you're on the top of my list, bitch.
Ooh, let's get him back to the office sooner rather than later, huh?
You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. Take me to jail. I'm so scared.